All right. Getting started a bit early. I'm not really expecting anybody to be here for a few minutes yet, but not much is going to be happening, except me just walking through the gates anyways. So, I'm on a bit of a time crunch, which is why I started early. So, it's okay, because I have to go back and get my other Pokemon anyways. So, I'm gonna do that. Sure, I have all the HMs I need. So I'm gonna head on over to Victory Road. Yep. Yeah. Mainly because there's this whole thing with a package that's supposed to be coming in. It was supposed to come in yesterday, but it might come in today. And if I'm the only one home and I have headphones in, I might not be able to hear it and like all this whatever, so I'm trying to get this done before my parents go to a wedding later on today. So, they're leaving at 2:30, it's 11:53. I don't know if I'll be able to get finished up in time, but I'm going to at least try. So I won't have to worry about having to try and listen for the doorbell to go off while I'm streaming. Victory Road. Alright. I appreciate it. I think you're the only person here so far. So, I'm gonna need to get off my bike. I get out and I'm not high enough level, I'll at least get to plateau and get the fly spot and go back and get versus seeker. I still have the charcoal equipped, I just realized. I'm just fine. Wish I had a lucky egg. That'd be nice. I'm aiming to be able to beat is level 63. So, I'm already 13 levels above. 23 levels above that. So, how appropriate. Foodbuster just came on my iPod. Why did you do that? Josh? Oh, faith picture. Thank you. candies are always welcome. Glad I went back for that. Ooh, yeah, that'd be a good idea. I'm doing alright, Josh. I'm a little rushed because of a time limit thing that I have. I don't have very long that I'm able to stream today, so I'm really hoping to be able to beat the game by the time I can't stream anymore. So, but we'll see how it goes. I have about 2.5 hours. I don't know if that's long enough for me to be able to get through Victory Road and be leveled enough. Trained up enough to be able to beat Elite Four, but we'll see. I don't remember Victory Road taking that all that long to get through. The only question is whether I'm gonna be leveled enough that I'll be comfortable taking on the E4 by the time it hits 2:30. So. Oh, hey, missed you. Just another level up, which is really nice. Sorry for any net popping noises that came through over the mic. I don't know how much that picks it up, but pigtails were hurting my neck. If it makes you feel any better, it's not a Coke, it's root beer. So. Not sponsored. No, I have to knock that down from the higher one. Okay, just put it there, but from below. Oh, hello, good sir. Since when do random trainers have healing items? Do all the trainers on Victory Road have healing items? Hi, Coma. I had the logo facing out so you can see what it was. Not sponsored. Not at all. No. Excuse me. Oh. Thank you. Okay. I was absolutely expecting that to stop halfway. And somehow it did not. No, it's one word. It's one word, Toma. It's called trainer. How did I use strength? That was a lot of hype. I'm gonna be a lot better at being E4. I'm just really nervous about getting through this quickly. I should have time to beat the game today. Why do they have hyper potions? They're just a trainer. Yeah, there you go. A way to like okay. The answer is no, there's not a way to organize besides manually moving all of them. Her shorts like match up perfectly with the circular background. Almost perfectly. Match up really well, at least. That I don't miss any items in here. Actually, never mind, there's not really any other items that are much worth it. There's not anything else up here that's worth it. I was hoping there might be like another rare candy or something, but there's not. Victory Road is only 3 floors though, like... It's a lot smaller than I thought it was. Oops. Oh, yes, okay, yeah. I didn't even notice that. Well, I mean, of course I didn't notice the whoosh, I can't hear it, but... I forgot what it sounds like. Okay, rides his bike up a ladder. Oh no. Okay, well. Time to play switcheroo with all my ancient place. Whoops! I keep forgetting double battles are a thing because they never trigger usually. Okay, that's... Let's switch around. It's fine. If one of the ancient slaves dies, it doesn't matter anyways, because they're not technically, like, being used, so... Oh no. I have to sit here for, like, 5 level ups. Okay, there we go. Please one hit. Ah, that would've been funny. But yeah, the reason I'm switching them out is so I don't use them to fight at all. So... Yeah, 2 levels for doing absolutely nothing. But it doesn't matter, because I'm not going to be using them in, Oh, I'm right at the end of... Are you not gonna... Right, yes. This pointless thing here in front of Indigo Plateau. Heal up. Evaluate my life and my levels and see if I'm anywhere near good enough. I'm also gonna go put those guys back on the PC. Okay. She's to leveling. Oh, she's pretty darn close to leveling, so I think I'm gonna level her up. Which means I need to go get the Versus Seeker in Vermilion, which I didn't do. I remember who gives it to you. I'm pretty sure it's- I know it's somebody in Vermilion, but I don't remember who it is. Just gonna have to run around and run into all these different people's houses to get the, find out who it is. So I thought I could get, like, feathers here, but I guess not. Because I'm definitely gonna need those. Okay, cool, you cannot buy them anywhere. Sweet. How many do I have? I just hit the escape button. I'm trying to get out. Okay. Oh, actually I do need to sell some stuff. I don't remember what it is that I got, but I got something. I got a match of items that I'll pick up. Do. 3 max. Just 3 max, and then I have 1 elixir. And a regular feather to fall. No. Okay. So, let's see. Assuming that I'm able to one hit all of them, that's. Oh, thank you! 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 26 total. So I should be good. I should be good anyways with the restoring items that I have. Okay, yeah. Cool. With that, then, I'm going to go find that versus Seeker, whatever it is in Chameleon. Not Star Chameleon, this is Vermilion. Sure, it's in Vermilion. Maybe not, maybe it's. Well, time to turn to the good old Google. Meantime, I need to blow my nose. Back in a second. have that. Let's see what the best places to use a versus secret are. Pull up the victory roadmap again and see how close the trainers and there are together. Like I said, I think they're too spread out to make a versus seeker any good. So I might have to settle for like cycling road or something like that. Which shouldn't take too long anyways. So they're super spread out. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to cycling road. It's got a good bunch of cyclists right there. This is assuming that they all want to. Let's see if I can get anybody else in this. Nope, just these guys. Okay. Well, four of them. It's not too bad. And four of them said sure. And then I proceed to beat all of them soundly. just enough unevolved Pokemon here that I wasn't able to get that full 8,000. Dang. So many steps do I need to recharge this thing? Asking the spider gang to fight me. Give me a second. And I want to fart. Okay, so I have to waste this one. Okay. I did not think about that. I entirely forgot about Sevi Islands. I could go back and do that. Let's see about what level they are. Oh yeah, they're like 10 levels above the guys I'm fighting now. Yeah, I might try to run down to Kindle Road and see if I can do that. Forget where to go. I'm pretty sure it's Vermilion that I can go to take the boat to Sevi Islands. Vermilion. Thank you. Okay. Let's see if there's any good spot to use this. Oh, I have Ash now, I can get that. Yep, I forgot about repels. Level 11 is worse. Forget about the one down here. These two here, so that's two of them that I can get in one shot. Assuming they both accept, which they may well not do. These two in one shot. Oh, I can get three. Okay. Three trainers might be the top amount that I can get at once. It's two there, two there. I don't think there's really. I wish I could fight those guys, but I can't. And this is too much work to mess with it, so I'll go for the three down there. It's not that bad. Ooh, actually, yes. Level 39 and evolved. That shouldn't be too bad XP. Two of them. trying to think of what level I want to get to. I'm thinking I might just go to level 90 and call it good enough there. Just to give it a nice even 10. And also so I don't spend the rest of my 2 hours training. Because I could easily end up doing that if I try to go like all the way to 100 or something. Okay, I'm just gonna go to 90. I should get enough leveling from the Elite Four. That's probably only gonna give me up one level though. Tell you what, I will train until Oh no. The Elite Four shouldn't take too long once I actually, you know, could fight them. I don't want to give myself, like, I know I'm being paranoid, but I don't want to give myself half an hour and then end up not being able to beat them in that half an hour. Screen. Dang. Okay. No. I'll go till 130, see where I am from there. Okay. I'm gonna see how much experience fighting all three of them gives me. I made it through Victory Road, got through got up to Indigo Plateau, and then headed out to do some training. I have until 2:30 that I'm able to stream, and it's currently 12:55, so that means I have about an hour and a half-ish, which, I mean, should give me plenty of time to be able to beat the Elite Four. So I'm going to go until, I'm going to train until at least 1:30, and then just kind of see where I am there. Over 5,000 experience. More than a little, but that should be fine. Yeah, that was an absolutely terrifying moment, because I was fully expecting him to send out his Dugtrio next, and his Dugtrio knows three ground type moves which wouldn't affect me, and then Slash, which I wouldn't see doing all that much damage with how overleveled I was. So I was expecting to be able to use that to give myself a boost to my special attack, to my defense, and all that good jazz. And then, nope, he just immediately sent out his high-level Rhyhorn, and just about gave me a heart attack. I did it. I did it. I almost cried. I did it. I almost cried because I did it, rather. Would it be wrong of me to go down and do that double battle? Or is that one of those double battles that you can do? You can also take them on one at a time. So if I could take them on one at a time, then I might faint my HM slaves and then add them in part of the I might fade my HM slaves anyways, just in case you don't know, so you think they can be fought separately. Okay, in that case, I'm gonna fade my HM slaves and see if I can fight them separately then. Which, you know, I might need to actually switch them out first, but there we go. Now I'm gonna go try and take them on one at a time. it can't be fought separately, I'm gonna be a little disappointed, but... yeah, well. Fingers crossed. Ah, dang it. Seriously? Okay. And her stop point is up there, so I have to go back in here anyways. Okay. Yep. You know. Mm-hmm. that isn't good. Oh, it is. Okay, cool. Oh, right, I did say, I did tell myself, I'm gonna take a quick break real quick and run and use the bathroom. So, downing an entire root beer in the span of an hour is not a good idea. So, I'm gonna be back in a couple minutes. Thank you. back. Okay. Looking at what time it is, I'm at least gonna level her up one more time. I'm gonna see how long it takes me to do that. If it doesn't take too long, then I might go for a second level up. But if it takes more than 15 minutes, then I don't think it would, but I could do is I could turn off animations and that would help make it faster as well, which I'm going to do. Which makes it a little bit more boring to watch. I'm sorry, but I gotta get through this quickly. Oh, I outspeed the league? That's good to know. That's very good to know. I was hoping I'd be able to outspeed the league. I was really counting on it, actually. Not just hoping for it, I was counting on it. So, that's good. I know that Blastoise could probably take a KO me easy. I don't like that three of them that can two-hit KO me are on the same team. So if I get hit by one of them, and then the second one comes up immediately after, I'm gonna be in some hot water. Thank you. I can two-hit KO, that means that if they get a- if any five of them, you know, if any three of those can get a crit, then that's the end of the run. Which I also really don't like. Oh, versus Seekers, because I just got it earlier. I just went and got it at some point earlier in the stream. So I haven't had it for long. Remind me what guard specs are again? He's talking about the Versus Seeker. Yeah. Doesn't he switch out one of his Pokemon? I don't remember him doing that. So I should rather have that instead of, hold guard specs instead of charcoal. not enough for the dinner. Oh, that's a battle item. Oh, gotcha. Okay. Cool. I have one guard spike. Cool. All three of them bless. Okay. Panics? Why panic? I guess this actually has taken like 15 minutes to level up once. Yeah. Thank you for bringing that up, because I had forgot about that. Okay, bye Noah. Thanks for coming as long as you could. It's very much appreciated. I don't know. So I have been getting real lucky with two or three of them constantly wanting to fight again. I think I'm gonna go for one more level. And at 2 o'clock, whether I'm leveled or not, I'm gonna go to the Elite Four. Just to make sure I have time to beat them before I gotta quit. So. Catch her on that last block there. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Level 93. It's 155. I guess let's go fight the Elite Four. Where did I just select? Yeah, same, Coma. Same. I'm so nervous right now. Like, I've never known Visual Boy Vance to crash, but still saving anyways. Okay. 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 Kinda disappointed that I can't listen to the music for this though. I'm gonna see before my next stream, I'm gonna see if I can figure out a way to fix that, because that's really annoying when I can't do that. I think I'm in water. Hello! I didn't think about there being four water types in the Elite Four. Turn the animations back on! Ah! Dang it! Not flying does get that stab. Elite 4 part of a Sololocke, which is terrifying. Are you kidding me? Okay. Right. Full restores. I forgot those existed. Well, at least I can get her to. Oh, okay. Never mind. She didn't use the other one. I was thinking at least I could get her to go ahead and use both of them right up front, but. Have more defense or more special defense, I forget. Yeah, but I still want to one-hit as many of these as I can. Alright, Morgan. Does it have a more special defense or more defense? I don't remember. But this thing has surf, so I really want to one-hit it. I don't know which would be the right. It did one hit. Heyo! Okay. Oof. So they're just straight up water and psychic, so I'm going to fly. Ha! Of course, though, Burr also knew surf. It didn't do as much as I thought it would. Hades. Okay. If two of blue's Pokemon, if three of blue's Pokemon can two hit KO, I do not like that. Yeesh. Okay, there's one down. Options, I'm gonna turn this back on. There we go. Okay! Check. 12, 13, I should be good. Okay. I'm pretty sure all of my attacks are... Oh no, he's got free fighting. Right, because he's fighting. I'm thinking he's rot for some reason. Okay, so... Against those onyxes, though... Yeah. Against the onyxes, everything's gonna be not very effective, so... That's fun. I'll use my fire attack anyways, since they're rock type and don't have very good special defense. Just to be sure. Number two down. Alright. Solid. Okay. Thank you. actually. That could probably help. She wants a healing item because it isn't in her head. Yeah, I was really hoping to avoid getting hit by curse. Oof, okay. And a level up. Perfect. There's three down. Elixirs. Or ethers or whatever it is. These things. Aerodactyl. Oh, right! Lance has Aerodactyl, not Blue, so it's only two of them on Blue's team that have the... Okay. Okay. Aerodactyl is rock flying. Okay. Yeah. That does not do half damage to itself, which is nice. Everything I have this half damage to rock though. Okay, so I might just need to use flamethrower for him then. Basically just flamethrower everything except Gyarados. Probably use return on Gyarados. Yeah. Use return on Gyarados. Flamethrower on everything else. Okay, so she's ready to go. Full health. Mostly full power points. Okay, Lance. My heart is about ready to beat out of my chest, by the way. Just figure I should let y'all know that for whatever reason. Okay, let's... Or because you just cut my attack, should I go ahead and use fly so I can at least get the stab in? Because return's at like a power of 102 right now, just because of the max affection, and fly is at 90, but fly will also have stab. So should I do return, or should I do fly against Gyarados? Either one. Gyarados has no water. Has no water? Oh, okay. Okay. That's good to know. It's very good to know. Jarvis has no water moves. What the heck? That's weird. Oh, because he has Dragon Rage. What about this 40? Jarvis has Outrage, doesn't he? I mean, not that it matters, but... Alright, Aerodactyl, let's go. Shoot. Okay. Yeah, this health wasn't low enough for him to use a healing item. Okay. Oof. Josh! Oh my gosh. Magic, man. I would really like to heal in case one of them does have Outrage, because that's ridiculously powerful. Sets, and I don't know whether I can afford to take a turn to heal or not, or whether I need to take a turn to heal. I'm using a full restore. I'm not doing that. That range would do a third at most. Still. It's okay, because he also took a turn to heal up, so... Oh, okay. I guess I should explain what that noise is since the mic's picking it up. Parent just turned the fan on in the hallway. Could have been worse. Could have been much worse, yes. Okay, there's that. And then... Dragonite has Outrage? Dragonite has Outrage. I'm gonna go for flamethrower. It's my strongest move right now. Oh, it's not very effective, really. Is fire not very effective against? I did not know that. I genuinely did not know that fire was not effective against dragon. But now I do. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna fly then. Let's see how flying goes. Oh, it only goes two turns. I thought it went three. Insert yourself in your confusion, that'd be really great. Dang it. Okay, let's try flying again. Yeah! Oh. What the heck? How am I missing this much on a 95% chance to hit? Come on! Hit him! There we go. And Lance is down. Alright. Oh, that's not the right button. Okay. I don't think she took that much damage. I think just using this as a potion should be fine. Okay, here's that. I'm just gonna go ahead and use the, where is it? There it is. Oh, restores the selected ones. I thought I had one that did all of them. Of all moves. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and use that. Oh no. Find a familiar, he misses and hits the water. Okay. Going in here, max health, max power points. Charcoal in hand. I have a guard spec that I can use. Oh, for 5 turns after use, okay. Well, that stinks, but suddenly it's a bit charcoal. Yeah. Gosh, I'm so nervous, y'all. I'm so nervous. Play fitting music on my iPod for me. And if I can't listen to the actual music, I can listen to a remix of it at least. Excuse me while I pull this up real quick. Real quick. If I could find it, it'd be real quick. There we go. Okay. I'm glad I chose to heal up and everything before I left Lance's room, because I forgot that he pulled you straight into the fight as soon as you stepped into his room. Okay. He's living through the champion fight. Okay, so you didn't leave the sand attack like I was kind of hoping you would, but... Blastoise! Already! Fantastic. I'm gonna make sure he is only... I'll hold citrus berries. I'll fly anyway. Oof! Oof! because of getting super lucky in that fight with Giovanni that I almost died. Although by that point, I'd already had 5 air candies I didn't know about. I had an entire route to explore. So I could have leveled up more by that point anyways. And hopefully been leveled up enough to one-shot the Rhyhorn. Get my new Pokemon, do the first fight, and I'm gonna call it, because it's... I need to... out anyways. But I don't want to end right after a loss, I might as well... at least start with a new Pokemon. Screen suddenly closed up on the sign. The screen glitch out for a second or something. Is it another one? No, it's not. Generating a random name if you're wondering what I'm doing. These are all terrible names. I didn't know. Thank you. that's true. I've never been the one to get a crit in this fight before. Okay. Saved. And hopefully this run goes better. Last run did go really well. It should have ended before it did, honestly. But still, nothing you can do against a critical hydro pump. So, I don't know when I'm going to stream next. I don't know what I'm gonna stream next. I'm going to try. I was really hoping I could be done with Fire Red today, and having to start over throws a big wrench in my schedule for doing the UCL. So I don't know. I'll figure something out. But for now, I will just settle with a see you later, whenever that later may be. And yeah, thank y'all for coming by. I really appreciate y'all's support, even though I still had to start over again. But we'll see how this next run goes. So.